today we're gonna be reacting to that Glorilla and Cardi B Tomorrow 2 official video. Came out at 12 last night, and I was getting, you know, very much toasted last night, so I wasn't gonna do it at 12. I ain't feeling, and also I did a whole nother video. I ain't even know the video was dropping at that time. I ain't even know they were doing the song. But I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a turnt little song or whatnot. Glorilla go crazy. I ain't gonna fake on it. I like her. Shit. So we finna see how this mug going. You know, and if you also got something that you wanna react to, comment down below. And this, as you can already tell from the previous video, I'm on that Pluto Kush. So I'm very much toasty right now. Very much baked, as you will. Well done. So if you got some, spark up. Yeah. All right, here go the video. It's a Diesel film. That Glorilla and that Cardi B right there. hard. I fuck with it. I ain't gonna cap. I ain't gonna cap that. I might just be high. So I might just be in a turn song mood. But I actually messed with it though. And a couple bars and that was funny. And also some that was hard. But one that stuck out to me the most was the Munch bar. Please don't stop. Leave that in this month. After, matter of fact, once the retrograde is over, that word should be completely out of y'all cranium, out of y'all membrane. That word should be completely gone. That's a trash word. L take. That's a L read monarch. But nah, it was cool, so I liked it. I would probably add it to the playlist. Just because, I don't know. You never know. You never know the situation. You never know the vibe. But nah. Also, I got to say every time, if you have something that you want me to react to, comment it down below, and I'm gonna get to it in the most convenient time. I really want to see what y'all gonna send me though, cause y'all didn't send me a couple different things. Like that Stack Santana dude, that was a cool one. I rocked with that one. Y'all need to send me some more artists. And then somebody else sent me the dude named Venon. I don't know if I'm saying his name right, but yeah, sent me him. He was cool too, and I think he was also on one of the 2Ks or whatnot, if I'm not mistaken. Like his song was on one of the 2K, which is crazy. That's fire, to be honest. A lot of people can't say that. So I ain't gonna fake though. I ain't gonna say that. But 1 year, 2K or Madden or one of them need to let me do their play. Especially Madden. I should not be hearing no twerk songs on no gosh darn Madden. I don't even play Madden for real. I'm just talking though from my experience from being forced to play that from a time to time basis. You know. It shouldn't be no twerk music on that, man. That don't even make sense. I think 2K tried that at one point. I don't know. I sent them an email. Nah. That's an L take. You can't be doing that. It's, come on now. Who out here twerking and playing basketball, bro? But that don't even make sense. But nah. I'm toasted, as you can tell, bro. But if you made it this far in the video, even though it's just 8 minutes into the gosh darn video, comment down below, Pluto. Dang, like, comment, and subscribe. Your boy Guru Guy 17 out.